he's got cerebral palsy. It's a very wide term, but it's basically damage to the brain, and what it means for Ian is that he's got no independent use of any of his limbs. The fact that Ian can access a computer game that everybody plays is no longer special. It's actually for everybody. It's very inclusive.
My favourite thing to do in the game is destroying buildings. I also love attacking animals and zombies with my sword.
EyeMine is a way of enabling someone with a very severe disability who finds it very difficult to be able to use their hands so that they can use a keyboard or a mouse, to be able to join in with everybody else and play. It's an interface that lets them play Minecraft. When they look at the game, it's as if it's a mouse, their eyes behave like a mouse. So if you want to be able to dig, then you look at the dig button, you go back to the screen, look where you want to dig, and you'll start digging. If you want to fly, look at the fly button, look back at the screen, and you will be able to fly.
I love it. It gives me a new level of independence, so I can play the game without someone helping me. It's now an accessible game for lots of ages and abilities. I wish more games were liking this.
He can sit and watch TV by himself, but that's a very passive activity. Whereas with Minecraft, he's flying around, exploring the scenery. His life is so limited that everything that opens these avenues is amazing.
And when you see people who with very severe involuntary movement, who find it so difficult to be creative in any other way, to see them being so creative, which is what Minecraft enables them to do, for me, that's terrific.